COVID-19 testing chief Vince Dizon supposedly leaving the administration and joining the campaign of Manila Mayor Isko Moreno. Moreno's campaign manager, Mr. Lito Banayo, now joins us on the program for more on this. So the palace, Mr. Banayo, good afternoon to you. Thank you for joining us today. Welcome to the program.
Good afternoon, Mina. Good afternoon.
All right. So the palace denying your claim that Vince Dizon is leaving. In fact, they're saying he's staying put. What is the truth?
We fully respect the intent of Secretary Vince Dizon to meanwhile assist Secretary Carlito Galvez in the IATF vaccination drive, knowing very well that it is important for us to turn this around as soon as possible. But we also will welcome Secretary Dizon into our campaign team when we have reached population immunity, and which has already been reached in the city of Manila, and hopefully in the next few weeks in the National Capital Region.
Yeah. So what happened? He is not going to join you yet? What about your previous statements that he was actually helping you already, middle of this year?
Yes, I think he was... there's still unfinished business insofar as the vaccination drive or the vaccination effort is concerned. And so we fully respect that and we support that, as that is very important for us, all of us in this country.
What did he tell you? Why did he have to, I don't know, would you call it backtracking on his commitment with you?
No, there is no backtracking on that commitment. No. It's just that there are certain... efforts that have to be finished, insofar as the vaccination drive is concerned, and he wants to finish that task first.
Still in all, would you still stand by your previous statements that he was actually helping you while still in the administration?
Yes, I constantly sought his advice, and so did Mayor Isko Moreno, sought his advice, and we consulted him on a lot of matters, especially on surveys, on research design, and focus group discussions.
How did you convince the secretary to join your camp eventually? What's the reason behind it?
Carmina, I'm in my 70s. So I'm in my early 70s. And, running a national campaign isn't that easy for me, especially with a hyperactive a candidate like Mayor Isko Moreno. And so I asked, it was I who asked Secretary Vince, being a personal friend, to help me out. And having met Mayor Isko and knowing Mayor Isko's program of government and his advocacies, he signed up with us. But because of his efforts, which are very important in the vaccination drive, we understand his predicament at this particular point in time.
Mm-mm. This predicament, though, will have this predicament, though, will be solved eventually, and the resolution to that is that he is going to join your camp. Is that clear to you and him?
Definitely, yes.
All right. Now, it seems to us that the relationship was there even before politics came in. Is that correct?
The relationship between me and Vince, yes. We've been for a long time.
Okay.
We've been friends for a long time. It's basically family as far as I'm concerned.
All right. It seems to us, Mr. Banayo, based on your statements this afternoon, that there was a point wherein the secretary was serving two masters at the same time, helping you while still being part of this administration. How is that not a concern to you?
Politics is different from the vaccination effort. No? That is non-political. He has served the country very well in so far as that and other concerns such as the BCDA and the flagship projects are concerned. No? So that is not the problem. No? Mm-hmm. After all, he was appointed by President Duterte, and President Duterte's term is about to end. No? So that is not a problem whatsoever. in the same way that I was also appointed by President Duterte, if you recall, and I parted ways when I, you know, my work is not as as MECO chairman, is not as vital to the nation as Secretary Vince's work in the vaccination drive.
And when is the official date of engagement for Secretary Vince and your camp?
We will continue talking to him about that. No? Actually, as I said earlier, the vaccination effort has more or less been turned around, at least insofar as NCR is concerned.
All right. And finally, Mr. Banayo, will it stop with Secretary Vince Dizon, or are there others who will be joining HQ of ISCO Moreno from the administration?
Well, I do not know about that. No? The point is, Mayor ISCO can work with anybody, provided they believe in the same advocacies, the same principles. No? So in the same way that we have people in our campaign team already who used to work for other principals in the past, no? Including President Pinoy, no? Even President, President Pinoy, for that matter.
I also hear that some people allied with Congressman Alan Peter Cayetano have also jumped ship and are now helping you?
No, not necessarily. These are people who used to work for him when he was senator, and who then worked sometimes in the private sector. And I recruited them to be in the advanced teams, you know, the people who go to the campaign sorties in advance, no? To make arrangements about physical arrangements. Not top officials, not chief of staff level.
Understand. And also, before we got you in, there was a claim made by Congressman Mike Aglipay that majority of the House lawmakers have vowed to support Senator Bongo for president and Mayor Sara Duterte Carpio for vice president. How might that impact your campaign, Mr. Banayo?
It will not impact our campaign in any way whatsoever. No. I mean, at the end of the day, you apply to be president, you apply directly to the people. No, it's not about political machinery. I just want to remind those congressmen, for instance, that they were nowhere at all when Mayor Rodrigo Duterte of Davao started his campaign. None whatsoever except the people from Davao. No? And he is now president of the Philippines. So I never really give that much importance, no, to those fleeting, temporary alliances.
All right, we're going to have to leave it at that. Mr. Lito Banayo there, campaign manager of Manila Mayor ISCO Moreno, is gunning for the top post of the country. Thanks a lot for joining us this afternoon. Really appreciate it. Take care.
Bye.
Bye.